And now currently we are facing big problem.
Big problem.
Number one, we have already got a lot of complaints from the nearby resident. Number one. Number two,
everybody
the sewage water already flow into the drain, whereby it already created a water problem.
You can give number three, this and our proposal here. So the
we need to do the discharging, and we need to, because if we do the discharging,